So now we have a really hot and intense fire going. Then we want to create two sides here. So we're gonna get one that is really hot and one that is a bit colder on this side. So by removing the coals over to one side, we can easily create two different zones. So the importance here now is to get two different sides. And for example, if you want to cook meat or fish, you want to start with a very high heat and then move it over to the side that, which is a bit colder. But this is just an example. This is you can play around with this and find your own way to do with your own cooking outside on the free. Enjoy.